Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channels. Myself Darshar Ali Sheikh. Please go through the playlist to know better about the videos in my channel. The playlist of my today's video is what is modulation, needs of modulation, calculation of modulation index, problem of modulation index. This is the contact details, email ID and mobile number. What is modulation? Modulation is the process by which changing the characteristics of the carrier signals with respect to the instantaneous values of the master signal. That is high frequency, that is carrier signals values characteristics will be changed with respect to the master signal. Here the first one is show that this is the master signals. This is the master signals, very low frequency signals. And then here is the carrier signals, and that is figure 2.2. This is the very high frequency signals. And then here is the EM, that is amplitude modulated signals. Here the characteristics of this high frequency signal, that is carrier signals, and this is the master signals, and this is the carrier signal will be varied in accordance with the master signal characteristics. So here the high frequency carrier signals values will be changed as per the requirement of the master signals. So why we need the modulation techniques? Basically in order to carry the low frequency master signal to a long distance, the high frequency carrier signal is combined with master signals. Okay, basically the master signal contains very low frequency so that it cannot transmit the long distance. So for transmission of the master signal to a long distance, carrier signal is added with it and it transmits the long distance. After modulations, there are some advantages. The first one is it reduces the antenna height. When the very high frequency signal is added with the master signal or very low frequency signals, so its signal power and frequency will be become enhanced, so that it reduces the antenna height for transmission of the master signal from transmitter to receiver. So number two is long distance communication is possible. As the frequencies become very high and power is also become very high, so it is then possible to transmit for a long distance. Then third one is radiation. After the modulation techniques, it is become easy of radiation. Then it's multiplexing. It is possible to multiplexing after the modulation, and then improve the quality of signal reception. Okay, when we have used the modulation, that time what happened? When we have do the modulation of the baseband signals, it is improve the quality of the reception at the receiver terminal. And it avoiding the mixing up of the other signals. So after the modulation, the signal will be not mix up on transmitting from a sender to receiver. Now here is a calculation of the modulation index. Modulation index is generally represented by small m. Here is the EMOF. Here this is the E of max, that is maximum amplitude after the modulation of EM modulation, that is amplitude modulation. Here is the E mean. Here this values is nothing but it is E mean. From this T values to upper set, it is E mean. So it is clear from the above signal and modulated signals right upon the carrier signal. From the above signals, we can find out the AM equals to E max minus E mean divided by 2. That is A of M. EMF is nothing but actually these values, this Emax minus Emin divided by 2. Okay, this is nothing but A of M, and A of C is nothing but Emax minus AM, E of X minus AM, these values, AM value. So this A of AC is nothing but it is E of max minus AM. So after putting this AM value here, this AC will become this. AC equals to Emax plus Emin divided by 2. Taking the ratio of AM and AC, that is modulation index is nothing but it is the ratio between the AM by, that is amplitude modulated signal, divided by amplitude of the carrier signals. So AM values is Emax minus Emin divided by 2, and E of C values is nothing but Emax plus Emin divided by 2. So this 2 and this 2 will be cancelled. So here is this A, E of Emax minus Emin divided by Emax plus Emin. So the above equation gives the techniques for calculation of the modulation. So from this equation we can find out the value of modulation index. So one problem of modulation index for a AM signals, amplitude of the signals is 0.5 volt and carrier signal amplitude is 1 volt. Find the modulation index. We know that modulation index is nothing but it is EM by EC. Sometimes we may write down E of M or A of M. Okay, so don't be confused. These represent the same values or same themes. So EC is nothing but 1 volt and E of M equal to 0.0 volt. We know that M equals to 0.05 by 1, that is modulation index is nothing but 0.5 volt. Another question here is problem of modulation index. So here a sinusoidal signals carries carrier frequency is 1.2 megahertz, is amplitude modulated by a sinusoidal voltage of frequency 20 kilohertz, resulting in maximum and minimum modulated carrier amplitude of 110 volt and 90 volt respectively. Calculate the modulation index and amplitude of each sideband. Okay, here given Emax equal to 110 volt and Emin equal to 90 volt. So here we know that A of M equal to Emax minus Emin divided by 2, that is Emax is given 110 and Emin is given by 90 divided by 2. So 110 minus 90 is 20, 20 by 2, that is 10 volt. AM is, and that is amplitude of the modulated or massive signal is 10 volt. Then again we know that AC equals to, that is amplitude of the carrier signal is Emax plus Emin divided by 2, that is 110 plus 90 divided by 2, that is 200 by 2, that is 100. So amplitude of the carrier signal is 100 volt. Now what is modulation index? Modulation index we can find out M equal to Emax minus Emin divided by Emax plus Emin. So Emax is 110, Emin is 90. So 110 plus 90 is 120 by 220. So M equal to 0.09 equals to 0.01. So modulation index is approximately 0.01. The summary of this video is, first of all we have defined the what is modulation, what is the needs of modulation, then we have how to find out the modulation index, then we have solved two problems. So this is the summary of this today's video. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and like this video and press the bell button to get notification whenever new videos is posted.